Hey guys, it's your boy Immense Pepsi, and today we're doing another episode of Q&A Saturday. And so yeah, I've been looking at your questions. Not many, but obviously, you know, you got to give these things time. So let's look at the first one, to be perfectly honest. Yeah. Well, that is a good question, and well, I'm not sure if you were here to see the start of Immense Pepsi. It was quite special, how it all started. If you may have seen in previous episodes, Josh Whitaker, he's bound to send in a few questions today. He was there with me, and we were basically, we just made some random vids, and we didn't know what to do, so I thought, why not put it on YouTube? So me and Josh made an account, and I called it Immense Pepsi for my Xbox name, well, my old Xbox name, and yeah, it went on from there, and yeah, it went on, and it started something good. You know, my first few videos were kind of crap, you know, they weren't funny at all. Yeah. Alright, so that was a very good question. That must be one of the best questions I've seen all week. Alright then, so here's the next one. That's a good question. Banterous. Right, let's start the banter. You did spell Akin Fenwar wrong, so I'm just going to put that there. And yeah, so who would win, Heskey or Akin Fenwar? Well, they're both black and physically strong. Akin Fenwar's smaller than Heskey, so, and a bit more stronger, but Heskey's just the beast. So in a cage, probably I would like to say Heskey, but I have a feeling Akin Fenwar would, to be perfectly honest. Even though Heskey is such a beast, I think it has to be done. I'm sorry, Heskey fans, Akin Fenwar. Another good question. Probably, to be perfectly honest, my idol, if I had to put into two, on YouTube, my idol would have to be, KSI. If you haven't heard of him, I'll put the link in below. But if you haven't heard of him, where have you been? Where have you been, guys? Yeah, he's just a beast, man. I don't know how he does it. He's so funny. It's ridiculous. In real life, well, this is real life, but anyway, in normal, probably has to be. I know this just because I'm a Chelsea fan or anything, but Didier Drogba, he does so much for charity and stuff. He has to be my idol. He's, you know, he's apparently, statistics say that Drogba has done more for the Ivory Coast than the government do. So, yeah, he is my idol, totally. Even though he plays for Shanghai. Yeah, I'm sorry. So, it's Didier Drogba and KSI, both black. Well, Josh, I think you better call the doctors. Now! Right? Because you could be dying, you could be dead. Just everything's hit the fan, man. Josh, wherever you are, if you're watching this video, go to the doctor now. Just go, right? Even kings would tell you now to go. But one king, you tell him. Yeah, you hear that, Josh? You tell him. Yeah. Stephen King told you to go. Right? Or you got problems, mate. You got problems! Problemba! Well, I don't plan on doing any. No, I have no medical condition at all. Nothing wrong with me at all. No. Just no. Well, that's a good one. Now, I would say last year, and it's going to be obvious, last year in the Premier League, it had to be either Van Persie or Juan Mata. And I think you may not think Mata, but he had so many assists last season, and yeah, and I think he plays really well. At the moment, it's either Van Persie again or Hazard. Matt, I know I keep putting a Chelsea player in there, but Hazard has been top class at the moment. And if he can stay like that, we will have, I'd say, the next Ronaldo. Not Ronaldo, maybe right-footed Messi, honestly. But good question. Another good question. I'd like to say Chelsea, but somehow I can't really see that happening. I don't think he'll go back to Man U, so it's either Man City. And saying I'd like to see him at Chelsea, but somehow I don't think he would like to go there. I can't really see him at Arsenal or Liverpool. But yeah, or Tottenham. But yeah, to be perfectly honest, I can see him at Man City. Yeah? Probably. Well, if I met him, I'd be starstruck, because I've met most of the Chelsea players anyway. And if you don't believe me, I'll put pictures on the next vlog, which is tomorrow, I think. Yeah. And yeah, basically I would wash his feet, sadly, or make him tomato soup, so B or C. I wouldn't really like to wash his feet, but if that would make him play better, yeah, of course I would. Well, he plays alright anyway, so yeah. Alright guys, thank you so much for sending in your questions. I really hope you enjoy this vid, and I hope to make a vlog tomorrow. If not, well, you know, because I've got a lot of work to do. Yes, school's back and crap's happened. Yeah. Alright then guys, so it's been your boy Immense Pepsi. Please like, sub and comment. Peace, guys. See you next week for Q&A Saturday. Bye now.